Welcome to the new lesson. Today also you are going to learn some new words and their meanings. So this is the third lesson of activity-based oral English. So let's go to the first word. The first word is large plants. Large plants kiyala kiyanne vishala palati. This is a large plant. Samane loku palatiyak me tiyenne. Right? Then number 2, small plants. Small plants kiyanne kuda palati. Here, this is a small plant. Number 3, climbers. Climbers kiyala kiyanne aadharakayak dige yana wal. Climbers. Number 4, creepers. Creepers kiyala kiyanne samanyen bima dige yana wal. Number 5, bushes. Bushes kiyanne panduru. Samanyen palaati godak ekathu wela hadenne. එකලංග ඒවට තමයි පඳුරු කියලා කියන්නේ. Flowers. Flowers මල්. Number 7 leaf. Leaf කියන්නේ ගහේ කොළය. එත ශාක පත්‍රය කියලා කියනවා. Here this is a leaf. A leaf. Leaf කියන්නේ එකක්. Then number 8 leaves. Leaves is the plural word of leaf. Leaves. These are leaves. Kola godak, shakapatra godak. Then number 9, roots. Roots kiyanne gahe mul. Samane gahaka palati eka mul tiyenawane. These are the roots. Here, roots. Trunk. Trunk kiyanne gahe kanda. Samane loku gassala hima kanda tiyenne gahe kanda. Trunk. Branch. Gase atta. Branches. Gahe atu. Branches is the plural word of branch. Number 13. Bud and buds. බට් කියන්නේ මල් පොහට්ටුව බට්ස් කියන්නේ මල් පොහට්ටුවලට here buds you can see buds here stem stem කියලා කියන්නේ මලේ නටුව stem here you can see a stem here stem stem එකක් තියෙනවා මෙතන Then petals. Petals kiyala kiyanne mal petti. Here petals me tiyenne petals. Marigold. Marigold kiyanne das pettiya mala. Number 17 shoe flower. Wada mala, sapattu mala kiyala kiyana. Number 18 rose rose mala nectar mal pani Number 20 bloom mal pipenawa bloom kiyanne mal pipenawa Next you have a sentence 21 color of the petals මල් පෙති වල පාට Next one number 22 number of the petals මල් පෙති ගණන Next one number 23 squirrel squirrel කියලා කියන්නේ ලේන Number 24 snail Snail කියන්නේ ගොළුබෙල්ලා. Last one monkey. Monkey කියල කියන්නේ වඳුරට. Now I think you have got some words and meanings also. So you have to study well and keep in your mind you have to study the letters also. So let's meet with a new lesson again. Until that, stay safe. Goodbye.